The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE United States Championship.
El Ídolo.
Is Andrade from Gomez.
Behind that, the United States Championship.
El centinela del espacio. La sombra. Cien alma.
Andrade, one of the most surefire superstars in WWE today. And by his side is Zelina Vega, one of the savviest managers to ever stand ringside. These two are legit.
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's no way the champ is walking out of here without his title. It's just not happening.
Marcando la diferencia. Lo de hoy.
From Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds.
This man is the future of our industry.